AMC Theatres is changing its ticket prices. The movie chain is going to now charge based on where you sit in the theater.
Yeah, the plan is called Sightline. The theaters will be broken down into three tiers: preferred, standard, and value. Preferred seats are in the middle, and the value seats are the ones right up front.
Yeah, the tiered seating plan applies to movie showings after 4 p.m. AMC plans to roll out the new pricing system to all theaters by the end of the year.